Are you sure you're only 6'3½? Now, I'm 6'1". Turn around here. And look, does he look... Isn't he more than 2½ inches taller than I am? I think you're growing. How long has it been since you've been measured?
About a year ago.
Well, I think that you've grown an inch. You're at least 6'4½.
I don't know.
I think you are. I think you are. Now, listen, Mike. Okay. I have some very good news for you. You saw the last prize was $10,000,
yes.
Possibly.
Yes.
Listen to what John has to tell you. Look.
Two new cars! These are the Mercury Lynx three-door hatchbacks. Come with four-cylinder, four-speed overdrive transmission, steel-belted radial tires, AM radio, and all the other standard options, and California emission, Bob.
Now, Michael, I have a list of options right here beside me. I have power brakes, air conditioning, tinted glass, power steering, rear window defogger, speed control, automatic transmission, light group, premium sound system, AM, FM, stereo, radio. You can use any one, two, three, up to four of those options. You can use as many as four of them. For what? To increase the price of this lower-priced car, which is $5,900, to within $100 of the higher-priced car, which is $7,025, without going over. If you go over, you lose. But if you get the lower-priced car to within $100 of the higher-priced car without going over, we'll give you the red car and the white car. We'll give you both cars. The difference right now is $1,125. Now, what do you want to add first to that lower-priced car?
The air conditioning.
Air conditioning sounds reasonable. Move that car, the price of that air conditioning, if you please. There it goes. Speeding down the highway to the basketball game at the University of California in Riverside. How long ago did you play there?
I played in from 73 to 77.
73 to 77. You were out there for 4 years. Yeah. Did you let her all 4 years?
Yes, I did.
You must have been a pretty good player. Well, now, that's all right here. That air conditioning is $610. Now you're within $515 of the higher-priced car. You can use up to three options more. Which one do you want?
The transmission.
He wants the transmission, automatic transmission. Would you move that car that price, please? There it goes. And transmission's pretty expensive, isn't it?
Yes.
You want as much as $515. Hey, that's getting close. You're up there. Oh! Now, let's see. That transmission is $410, so you are within $105. Now, Michael, you can spend as little as $5 and win, but don't spend more than $105. What do you want?
The tinted glass.
The tinted glass. Okay, I hope you're a winner. Let's see. Oh, it stopped. The tinted glass, $80. You win. You're within $25, and you win both cars. You win both cars. Now, listen, Michael, just one moment here. I think, though, a thought occurs to me. We may have a terrible problem here. Is there anyone with you, or are you here alone?
I'm with my sister.
Does your sister have a driver's license?
She sure does. She works for the DMV.
Oh, fine. You two will get those cars home all right. Didn't have a problem after all. We're going to have a big wheel out here after we see this.